think we'll get started here. First off, I'd like to thank you all for joining us. My name is Jeffrey Hooten. I'm the communications manager for Maserati North America. We have on the stand today, I think, the finest line of Maserati road cars, perhaps, that have ever been built. And so our next guest wanted you all to come up and stand amongst them and feel them, because they have really driven what has been a fairly successful year for Maserati. That being said, the brand is about performance, style, and exclusivity, but what that yields is passion. And over the last 6 months, working with Marty Uhlberg, I've seen a level of passion in the auto industry that's rare. She's met more dealers, more owners, more members of the larger Maserati team in a shorter period of time than most any other, and she is genuinely someone that has passion for cars. So she's got some exciting things to say today. I'd like y'all to welcome up Marty Uhlberg, President and CEO of Maserati North America.
Stand. Maserati is in the unique position of being not only one of the oldest premier European brands, but also one of the newest in North America. The marketplace has embraced Maserati since our return in 2002, and we're thankful to you, the press, as well. You all understand who we are and what we stand for, and have supported us in our early days of regaining footing in North America. And in regaining that footing, Maserati has earned the mark for the fastest growing brand in the United States, according to Automotive News. And year to date, we're up 10% over last year. Maserati has behind it the power of Ferrari and the larger Fiat Group, two of the strongest and most resilient automotive brands in the world. We are attracting new types of customers. When we launched, it was the true enthusiasts that were first to embrace us, those who knew our heritage of racing and performance. These enthusiasts saw Maserati as the Ferrari that they could drive every day. Passionate about driving, these early customers were also overwhelmingly male. Over 99% of the early Maserati customers were men. Only the Dodge Viper had a higher percentage of male owners. While the cars themselves retain the balance and performance that Maserati is known for, the ownership experience began to draw in a wider group. Now, you're just as likely to find an artist, an entrepreneur, an actor, or an executive behind the wheel as a gearhead with string back driving gloves. Our percentage of female owners has also increased up to 16%, and they range from Hollywood moguls to housewives. And when a housewife chooses a Maserati as her dealer driver, as her daily driver, she is doing it with a flash of panache. Like one owner we know who had her two children's car seats upholstered to match the interior of her Maserati. All of the owners have found what is special about Maserati, and it all comes down to the three things that Maserati stands for: performance, style, and exclusivity. Our cars were literally born on the racetrack from the passion of the Maserati brothers. At Maserati, performance is not just a numbers game or a horsepower war. balance is something that Maserati stands for also. Balance means driver confidence, graceful movement, and a swiftness that will take your breath away. Style. We thank and remember our good friend Andrea Pininfarina for the artistry and legacy of the work that he's left Maserati. He has left us all these beautiful gifts in the cars that you see before you. Cars which do not exhibit fashion as much as style, which is timeless and elegant. And at the Pebble Beach Concours d'Elegance this year, it was mentioned that thanks to these gifts that you see before you, we may actually see these cars there in 50 years' time. Exclusivity. Exclusivity and success are not mutually exclusive ideas. Our factory is running at full capacity, which means we turn out roughly 50 handcrafted vehicles per day. This on a line where craftsmen actually spend 20 minutes per station on each process. Exclusivity is the idea of building cars to customers' tastes and expectations. Exclusivity means limiting sales to 3,000 cars a year and literally offering 3 billion color and trim combinations, meaning we could build cars for the next 1 million years and not build two that are the same. Our brand is also experiential. Our owners like to get together. This drives a personal one-to-one relationship with our clients, our dealer network, and the brand itself. So, while Maseratis are exclusive, we also have a close relationship with our base. And yes, that base is growing. In only 4 years, our presence has expanded dramatically. Almost twice as many dealers and 4 times the sales. Lastly, I do want to leave you with one more important point. Our Maseratis seem to touch customers and our friends in the press as well through their senses. The way a Maserati looks will move you. When you open a door to a Maserati, the scent of Italian leather will delight your sense of smell. Your sense of touch can feel the light pulsation of the motor at idle, letting you know that there's something really potent underneath that hood. And of course, the sound of an Italian engine. Until just recently, we really didn't know how special that sound was. A recent study by a British firm showed when women turned on a Maserati, the Maserati quite literally returned the favor. 100% of the women in the study showed measurable increases in testosterone levels when they listened to the sound of a Maserati exhaust note, more than any other type of car in the study. Powerful and moving indeed. Ladies, I highly recommend a test drive. And gentlemen, you may use that information to your advantage. Now, even science confirms for us there's really something special about a Maserati. And we decided to share what is special. So, created by the GQ Design Group, an integrated program built for Maserati, launches in the December issue of GQ Magazine. It's a robust and it's an exciting program that includes the double entendre of a sexy car, mobile downloading of a revved Maserati engine, the deployment of mobile phones to take pictures of the ad and download the ringtone, and video that integrates the results of the study. And the video is not R-rated, just for the record. It's not all about a gimmick either. It's a digital lover that enhances the overall reader experience with the Maserati brand itself. GQ is implementing new technology for Maserati. The campaign, which is fun, and lets the reader participate, which is also really critical. The campaign deploys multiple media touch points to enhance the engagement and interactivity with Maserati. So, those of you, you see flanked on either side some stanchions. If you look at what's flanked there, you too can go to the December issue of GQ, take a picture of the ad, and the ringtone can be downloaded on your phones. So now I'd like to invite you all to take a look around at the 2009 stand for Maserati, the lineup of the Quattroporte and the Gran Turismo, and experience it for yourself. Thank you all, and enjoy the show. Thank you.